time, there was a boy named Aaron and a girl named Deanne. And they were made for each other. I'm serious.
Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as you both shall have been. So, thanks for that. Aaron, will you have the answer to your wife to love together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live. So, we wish for you that on a day in the far distant future, when you are two old folks, you may look into each other's eyes as you have done here today. And on that day, on the last day of your marriage here on earth, may you be able to say to each other, I love you, and because God sent you in my life, I became a better person.
I never thought I could love or be loved, nonetheless, but I do, and so deeply. I said this the first time I said I love you, and it bears repeat. I love all of you. I love your good, your bad, your hopes, your dreams, your fears, and your insecurities. I love your past, your present, and your future. I love who you were, who you are, and who you will be. The greatest, most challenging, and most beautiful blessing in my life is to love you and to be loved by you. And I vow my love to you until death do us part. I'm honored and excited to walk beside you as we begin our journey through darkness and valleys, through the bliss and the light. I vow to seek truth and life by your side. I promise to cherish who you are each day and to care for your needs above mine. I look forward to being with you throughout this life, both good and bad, rich and poor, sickness and health. This vow is not only to you, Aaron, but to God as well. I know that no matter how little or how much we choose to acknowledge it, there is a God who is very big, watching over us, protecting us, loving us, and who has been since we were young. Out of the meager handful of things I know that. I do not take these vows lightly, but sincerely, for you, God, and you, Lord.
These rings are a symbol of the joint together in marriage and the intention of the giver and the receiver to live up to the vows here being made before God at this company. Lord, enable Aaron and Deanne to be aware of the sacred moment when they give evidence in their pledge to love and loyal to one another. May they know your peace, your favor, as they begin their new life together. Praise be to God. Two single notes can be played together to produce a chord. Neither note loses its tone, yet together they become something more than they were alone. Today, Aaron and Deanne, you have been joined in a similar way. Together you will be a part of something greater than you were alone. Together you will add a new chord of music to your lives and to the world. It is my pleasure to announce to you Aaron and Deanne as husband and wife together. Aaron, you may kiss your wife. It is with great joy and personal honor I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Aaron Witzke.